Quarter to seven. Wednesday morning. This is my normal time. But what you didn't see is that I had company breakfast. Mimi. She got up early and is gone. I guess her shifts. Boy, until that straightens out, I don't envy her shifts. I guess the reason she, I don't know if it was the reason, but when she went to Whitby this weekend, her uncle cut her hair, and she was showing it to me this morning, and he did a horrible job, so she's going to be going back to Sherry and Bob and getting them to fix her hair. This showed up on my hand overnight. Wasn't there yesterday. I hope it goes away. It's one of those old people hand marks. Supposed to have those, yeah. I'm not supposed to have those yet. I don't usually have a magazine for my breakfast reading. All there are in here is pictures. Sharp. First time I've seen this one. Okay, that's it. Gotta get every grain of oatmeal. Flake, every flake of oatmeal. Because oatmeal is so healthy, don't waste it.